So okay, back again with another video, you know where I'm staying. And I'll just have a go ahead to JLT actually, just in a bit. So that's why I'm just in the metro. My friend just went to the back. And something I put on mind, because I paid for these seats, right? For this gold class cabin seats, I paid for it, so why not? By the end of the day, I'm just gonna chill, just sit down, sit around, just chill. But I have the gold no cards on top. However, but right now, I'm just gonna sit here and just enjoy my time, and yeah. Let's see the beautiful sunset of this place. That's lovely. Of course, now they're checking their gold no card, of course. Mine was prepared. They're checking, so better be prepared, right? You don't want to pay no fines or anything, so yeah.
Bro, it's so full, bro. I'm not gonna
there's an island there, bro.
Where? Where?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Yes, daddy.
Yo, okay, let me get this straight. If you guys are not subscribed to my channel, because about 50% or 60 are not subscribed to my channel. Like, look at the left right here. What is happening right now? If you guys are new to my channel and you want to not make me eat anymore, remember to click the subscribe button, because that's how I'm gonna live. If I don't live, then I'm probably gonna be outside of this building and I'm gonna be sleeping in the desert. Do you want that or do you not? Okay. Subscribe and enjoy the video.
Ah, no, no one was sitting next to me, honestly.
Yeah. I can't even talk to you. Please, no. Why you differentiate between the rich and the poor, right?
Welcome. We're going to the Blue Waters to check out the firework for UAE commemoration day. So that's what we're gonna be checking out. But
so how's in the rich area, bro? Bro, I couldn't even talk to you, man, because this differentiate.
Because we can't have two people, you know. This and we have people of that, you know.
They don't want to see my face, huh?
It's not much really, it's not much, but because of you know, the reason they separate is because maybe the gold cabin, they want quietness because they're thinking about stocks and investing all the time. Luckily she say, excuse me, why you keep talking to the poor? And we're just chilling with the Lexus. But yeah, that's why I have to visit.
How are you?
Eat, that's only problem eating there, because a lot of people.
Yeah, okay.
We
isn't there the beach, right?
We're actually going to Blue Waters, actually.
Yeah, Blue
Waters. Because that's food place. There's
yeah.
Food there.
Yeah, I know. Because like, if we near the beach,
there's no food, right? There's going to be a lot of people.
Yeah, but
yeah,
so this is the
block. Oh, the block. Oh. Perfect, like from the. Location right now, and that's where we have to walk. Yeah, so I'm checking where we can go see the best view. Yeah, I know the place. So basically, we're gonna actually go check the fireworks out, and we got chill.
Parking, checking.
Hey, we can finally walk here again. There's no parking anymore. Damn, that's why the others they're saying that this place is gonna be blocked. So yeah, like, okay, it's actually oh gosh, huh?
Like I'm leaving.
Tell me about it, man. Oh my god.
Oh, jeez.
Apa?
Here?
Yeah, sure. I'm just recording, bro.
Stay here for a bit.
Alright, yeah. It's so dark, man. I don't even know what I'm looking at.
Yo, this video will just be me literally just sitting on the edge of this area, just waiting for the fireworks to come up, because right now I'm just sitting
air this feeling as well, the vibing, the whole session. And I'm literally facing, I guess you can say it's a decent view, because I'm facing this wheel that has like some sort of sick lights. And my friend is here, bought tacos as well. You can see, oh, chibai. See, he's eating his tacos. Just a little bit. There you go, please. Oh gosh, this is so bright, yeah. Now I'm just waiting for the fireworks to come up. I'm just sitting and just waiting for something to happen, of course. Yeah. The view that I'm facing right now is pretty dope. I haven't showed you guys, because that's what I'm about to show you now. Look in front of us right now.
There you go. Oh yes, I thought you were going to show Africa.
London Eye. Oh, London Eye. This one, Dubai Eye.
Dubai Eye. Wait, why is he doing his assignment here, man?
You see this?
Yeah, what's this?
From a website. Right? I control C. Okay, and then I go here, paraphrasing, and then paraphrase.
And that is, guys, how you do your assignment.
Whoa! Nice!
And that was literally the fireworks. It's nice. I haven't seen fireworks in a few, because my life never consists of fireworks. It's always downtime and downtime and downtime. Well, happy National Day to UAE. If you guys, maybe there's 0% chance locals are watching this, or the UAE, the whole UAE, man, yeah?
Yep.
Happy National Day to the UAE, and hope to have many great years. So yeah, that's why I'm just chilling, enjoying the moment, because it's weekend tomorrow as well. I'm happy for that. So of course, who's not happy for a weekend, you know what I mean? I'm happy for a weekend any day. Finally, I'm with Gus here, and we finally went to the MCC. We actually didn't use metro at all. We mostly just used our walking spirit.
Yep.
Our walking took nearly about 20 minutes. I'm gonna just say that, because 20 minutes.
Exactly.
Because we had to walk from the beach all the way to the metro. After we reached the metro, we still had to cross the bridge.
Yeah.
And now we're here, literally at the MCC, somewhere there. But yeah.
Yeah, this is where we scooter.
Oh, most, yeah, of course, man. Yeah, technically it was cardio, bro. It's like, I thought cardio was gonna be better, but this is just capped on me, bro.
I don't mind.
I was about to use those scooters, but then, you know, I was like, should I be a fat ass today? It's so highly unlikely then.
Oh, there is spa.
What's the point, huh?
Hey, what?
What? The secret to why he likes spas is because...
Hey, bodo lah.
I went to the wrong one, man. A guy came to me, man.
PTSD, bro.
So, yo, PTSD, bro. Killed me. Every time I pass that place, anxiety. Ah, there we go. It's so sandy in my body, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah,
I feel so sandy, man. Yo, I like this place. I'm in this Vietnamese restaurant. It's called Vietnamese food, authentic health food. It's healthy food, so you know it's healthy food, so you know man's killing out here. But right now, yeah, the vibe is actually very nice. Considering we're just chilling right next to this pond right here. I would consider it as a pond, because it looks like a pond to me. I mean, doesn't it? What I'm looking at with my eyes right now, like literally, look. Right now, we're just trying to enjoy the vibe, right? You see? We're just enjoying the vibe, the lights. And then, you see this guy's laptop. He's doing his assignments.
I love assignments, bro.
Oh, he loves assignments, man. We finally got our food. Look at that.
Second round for you, baby.
Second round after the banh mi, I had to have this. But look at that, guys. Look at that. Okay.
You ready? 3,
yes.
2, 1. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah. Okay. This is called kariga. Chicken curry. Oh.
Bro, that is good, man.
Mmm.
Bro, that is sedap, man. That is sedap. I'm surprised, bro. I'm literally surprised. It's actually good, man. I mean, what can you expect? These people make the best food, you know? They make a top 10. Oh, it's nice broth. You can try, put it. But it's something that I feel like your curry would make me more like, wow. Take some, man.
Maybe put some vegetables, bro.
Oh, no, I'm just trying the broth. The broth is the main key here. Try.
It's nice.
But that one was phenomenal. This and this was phenomenal for me. I love this food. But yeah, now we're gonna enjoy the meal. And yeah. This is ourselves celebrating the National UAE Day by eating some good Vietnamese food.
And then by me doing assignment.
Yes, that's one way, I guess. But yeah, Lego. Food was phenomenal. I loved it. Especially his curry right now. His curry was... All I can say is, if you want to go to any Vietnamese place to eat, here. Because actually this place has the highest rating when all the whole foods in Dubai. This place has the highest rating. Your manager, if you see this, 진짜예요. If you guys enjoyed this video, remember to hit a like and hit a subscribe, because that's how we roll. Hit a notification bell as usual. But without further ado, that's it for today's video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Oh, peace. Monday night, don't watch movies, even anime. Don't watch porn for a hentai. Daisuki, ashteru, all of anime. Over genre, shonen, shoujo, slice of life. I don't read books, even manga. Man of culture, have a wife, which is 3D. Her name is Xiaoyu, wallpaper of my iPhone, MacBook Air, rooms to walls.